A client recently told me that she was ready for a settlement demand on her case and that she was done with her medical treatment. However, in drafting the settlement demand and getting all of the necessary documentation and information about her pain and suffering and loss of enjoyment of life, I learned that she was still suffering from a great deal of pain. I suggested some alternative medical providers for her to get a second opinion about her medical condition. This new medical provider then took her medical treatment in a different direction, and she was actually properly diagnosed with her injuries. She was then able to get the follow-up treatment and another round of physical therapy to help with her injuries. I then was aware of a recent change in New Mexico law that allowed me to get an additional $25,000 on her case for a total of $50,000. This was on a claim where they were offering approximately $5,000